orphan nannies come to our house to stay and wash the cups and saucers up and brush the crumbs away and shoo the chickens off the porch and brush the hearth and sweep and make the fire and bake the bread and earn her board and keep. And all us other children, when the supper things is done, we sit around a kitchen fire and has the mostest fun of listening to the witch tales that Henny tells about and the goblins that gets you if you don't watch out. Once there was a little boy who wouldn't say his prayers, and when he went to bed at night, away upstairs, his mammy heard him holler, and his daddy heard him bawl, and when they turned the kivers down, he wasn't there at all. And they seeked him in the rafter room, and cubby hole and press, and seeked him up the chimney flue and everywheres, I guess. But all they ever found was this, his pants and roundabout. And the goblins will get you if you don't watch out. And one time a little girl at all is laughing grim, make fun of everyone and all her blood and kin. And once when there was company and old folks was there, she mocked them and she shocked them and she said she didn't care. And this as she kicked her heels and turned to run and hide, there was two great big black things standing by her side. And they snatched her through the ceiling, for she knowed what she's about. And the goblins will get you if you don't watch out. And little orphan Nanny says, when the blaze is blue and the lamp wick sputters and the wind goes ooh, and you hear the crickets quit and the moon is gray and the lightning bugs in dew is all squenched away, you better mind your parents and your teachers fond and dear, and cherish them that loves you and dry the orphan's tear, and help the poor and needy ones that cluster's all about. For the goblins will get you if you don't watch out. The goblins will get you if you don't watch out.